Hi there, and welcome back. We're going to take a look at some of the features of ISL Pronto. So, this is the basic layout. On the left, we have our list of supporters. We can group them, see their online status, and so on. Then, on the right side, we have all active chats. Supporters can simultaneously chat with multiple visitors. We can also invite a supporter to any chat or transfer the chat to him. Also, one more cool thing. When our client is typing something, we can see it in real time, even when he's deleting or correcting what he's typing. One more tip. If we add a comment or type two slashes, the client on the other side won't see this comment. So operators can share private comments while chatting with the client. Then below, we can find client details. Here we can see the details of the supporter or client. So the location, which browser he's using, the IP address, and so on. Okay, moving on. Down here we find two tabs, chat history and canned responses. Under chat history, if we select the time range, we get the complete history of chats in the selected time range. Under options, we can also check show private chats, so the chats that occur supporter to supporter. Next to the chat history tab, we have the canned responses tab. When we start typing, we get some suggestions. So if you find yourself typing the same text over and over, just create a canned response. Create your replies by category or keywords and speed up your answers. So this is the basic interface. In the toolbar, we have a few buttons as well. We won't go into the details now, but here you can invite clients and supporters, you can browse through history, transfer files, and so on. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Take care, and we'll see you next time.